Hello all, in this lecture we will discuss about the structure and nutrition of paramecium. This is freshwater, free living, omnipresent and is found in stagnant water. As you can see in the picture, its body is like a sleeper with anterior end narrow and rounded and posterior end broad and pointed. Uniform ciliation all over the body except the posterior end where ciliation are large and form a caudal tuft. Cilia is responsible for their locomotion also. Body is surrounded by a tough and elastic pellicle. Now what is pellicle? Pellicle means a thin skin, cuticle, membrane or film or an outer membrane of some of protozoans like paramecium. Cytoplasm is well differentiated into endoplasm and ectoplasm. Ectoplasm is having uniform row of trichocysts and longitudinal row of myonymphs. Now the term trichocyst and myonymphs. What are trichocysts? Trichocyst means any of numerous rod-like structures containing filament and it is near the surface of ciliates in paramecium. Myonymphs means a contractile structure or contractile fibril consists series of protein filament. On one side lies an oral groove which extends into gullet near the middle. At the base of gullet lies an aperture, the cytosome, which opens into a tubular cytopharynx. Now what is gullet? Gullet means like your esophagus in human body, means the tube through which food passes from your mouth to your stomach. Similarly, behind the cytopharynx on the side lies the cytopyke or anus. In amoeba there is no anus, but here in the form of cytopyke anus is present. Endoplasm possesses large kidney shaped meganucleus and a small micronucleus. Contractile vacuoles are two or even more. Nutrition is heterotrophic and reproduction is either sexual or asexual. Sexual reproduction through endomyxis conjugation or hemimyxis, whereas asexual reproduction through binary fissions takes place. In these, mode of nutrition is holozoic. They have cilia that help them to engulf food through an oral groove. The food is engulfed and is closed in food vacuole. The food moves through the cytoplasm and is known as cytolysis. Food digested in food vacuoles is absorbed by cytoplasm and undigested food is given out by anal pore or cytopyke. Right? So, thanks for watching.